arena scenes showing Dankanawa there and another fighter smiling with the fans. The drum was beating on those Kalanga and Kutunku drums. And a joyful day to celebrate Dambi. I am Antonio Keleke, your guide in this sporting world. Shalom Bagon Fiju, sporting the white belt from the house of Jamus against the Shagun Gurumada on the black chain. And yes, Shagun Bagon Fiju has featured in Dambi Worlds 167 and 192, as well as Gurumada 2 has featured in more recent bouts. And it's likely to return to do the charging boot tactics, and here we go. The fighters still sizing each other up, waiting for who would make the first move. Gurumada fighters and the Jamus fighters originated from the first house representing the north, which is the Arewa house. Let's go, let's see what Fijo is doing there, jabbing away and, you know, striking aggressively while his Gurumada counterpart is running. Playing guerrilla tactics, punching and running. Would that game be allowed to continue? Okay, it seems the referee wants to negotiate another new bout and stopping the game for Shagun Gurumada and Shagun Bagon Fiju. They need a more intense game. This is like a given rule in Dambi. The referee has power to stop a game and make way for another fight that would be more electrifying. Let's see. So we have good Shagun Arewa of Jamus again coming this time in shots against Shagun Bagon Badi. Bagon is a left-handed warrior, that doesn't mean a Bagon. And a spread hook there from Arewa fighter, followed by another one, and slams his opponent down to the edge. Kudus fighter was not coming in the time to try and stop that game. He saw it coming, and like Kudus saw that coming, and he rushed in to try and save his comrade, but too late because Shagun Arewa had already secured that overhand, striking his opponent down to the edge. Rushes off to celebrate with the boy musician. His comrades are spoiling water here, but you know, relation is win. It is what it is. Shagun Arewa wins that game. Straight up, how it's done. No time to waste. And keep it moving. He's Dambi. And typically, he gets a procession in his honor from the musicians. So it's a great day for him. Stick around, more bouts coming your way. May the feast of Dambi be with you.